Tout à fait.
Thank you.
Great.
It's okay. Would you like to take on this one?
Yes, please.
Yes, please. You know Gerard?
Gerard?
It's come from the oldest appellation in the Bordeaux, right? But in 1855, when Bordeaux and then Napoleon III, the third, do the classement, we have just one castle, just one chateau in this classement, the Chateau Aubryon. But in 53 and after 59, they do a new classement. And in this classement, they have 16 different castles. Maybe would you see the
Thank
you. And Grab is the one of Bordeaux that the Cardinal de Richelieu like it. He don't like it, love it. Because it tastes like a medicine. Can I take the wine?
Yes, yeah, sure.
Thank you. We bought because, I don't know if you know, but the Cardinal de Richelieu is very sick. He have a malady, it's maladie de Pierre. A little stone in the stomach and everything in the body. And he tests the wine from Bordeaux and Grave, like an medicine, and he drink little bit warm, like tisane. Then the people say that the tisane de Richelieu. The national for the decant is just to separate the wine and the small particle in the wine.
Can you tell us, please, how the wine is made?
Yeah, sure, it's a pleasure. It's red grape, Merlot, Cabernet, Sauvignon, and Cabernet Franc. It's put in the. They make harvest and after. Sorry. We make fermentation with a skin, we pressure the wine, skin and skin and the juice stay a few times. And maybe you taste the wine?
Yes, please.
Sorry. Skin and juice.
Thank you.
Stay in the barrel or in the. And after you have a fermentation, not very quick fermentation, in the same time. It's okay?
Yeah, it's okay.
Alcoholic fermentation, and in the second time, you have a long time in the barrel, stay in the barrel, for the, you know, in elevator.
Time.
Thank you so much.